Okay, this next tune is from my first album, which is entitled The Blue Violin. You can find it on iTunes. We play this one live at a lot of shows. It tends to make people dance, so if you're at home, feel free to get up, groove, but do it in three.
Thank you.